Solitude, fear, and uncertainty have become the norm for many people, now struggling to grasp the meaning of life in the face of the ongoing pandemic. That's why Father Julian Carrón, president of the Catholic movement Communion and Liberation, contributed his own reflections to a recently published ebook titled Reawakening Our Humanity. Many times we live in a bubble in which we delude ourselves into thinking that we're safe from life's blows. However, a virus is all it took to draw us out of our delusion. Reality has forced us onto the territory of facts, until now largely neglected. Father Carrón says this unexpectedly prolonged period of quarantine and isolation has brought forth a keen awareness of human fragility, as well as unavoidable questions about what can sustain humanity in this dizzying time.
Cada uno podrá usar.
Each person can use this time to discover what is essential, to respond to these questions, and to respond to one's own vulnerability. The book Reawakening Our Humanity is an attempt to accompany on that path. Rather than presenting easy answers, Reawakening Our Humanity invites readers to not be afraid of facing the questions posed by what Father Carrón calls an unforeseen and unforeseeable interruption of reality wearing the face of the coronavirus. The ebook is available for free on the Communion and Liberation website.